course. Can I get any of you anything, actually? What have you been doing?
What do you mean?
You look like you just got out of a 3-year-long war.
Oh, I forgot I had these. They're not new.
You know what? We'll leave this outside.
Don't worry.
Looks like you just walked into a rose bush.
Hi, Cassio.
Good day to you.
Hello. Oh, hello.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh, there's a lot of people in here.
Apologies. Maybe I'm hearing things. Not the point. Hello. Welcome in. Can I get you anything?
Just the water.
Of course. Can I get any of you anything, actually? Really quickly.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're fine?
Water
ducks?
Water would be nice.
Water? Coming right up. Alright. 2 waters. Here you are. And excuse me.
Break a leg, old lady.
There you are.
Thank you.
I'm not that old.
Sure about that.
You're very young.
I mean, she looks young.
Why,
yes,
thank
I must,
you.
I must say, ma'am, you look quite young for someone with the label old.
You're too sweet, honestly, thank you.
If anyone's old, it's the one standing on the table. That Lorelai.
I'm only 21.
You're stuck at 21.
Still 21.
You guys are a lot older than I am. Dang, you guys are a lot older than I am.
How old are you?
Just a year older than me, actually.
I'm 17.
Oh.
Oh, goodness.
My,
well,
wow.
Well, I just turned 17, but, eh.
Looks can be deceiving.
Mm-hmm.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Once I'm not the youngest.
How old are you? You don't mind me asking?
18. Yes, a year behind Alex. Actually, speaking of which, I haven't seen him.
Alex is a creep.
Oh.
He's not a creep. He's not a creep.
Walked into my house. He walked into my house.
He grew up with no manners. He doesn't know any better.
Still, common sense not to walk into someone's house.
Actually, no, it's not. If anything, he would be more often to walk into people's houses, considering he played pranks a lot as a kid. Doesn't matter. I yelled at him about it. Anyway, it's fine. He won't do it again.
Better not.
Who is this, Alex?
He's my assistant. I've been trying my hardest to teach him. He's the son of Loki, so he's very,
Oh.
It's fun.
Yeah, not the best upbringing, but he's nothing like his father. He tries to... You okay?
Giovanni!
Ma'am, I believe you have a customer. Good day, for Ms. Sir.
Miss Sir?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry? Oh!
Yes, Mr.
Apologies, Mr. I didn't see you walk in.
Oh, that's fine.
Did you want anything or need anything?
And it appears
another has appeared. A child. Outside that pointed me here.
Bonnie.
A what?
Probably Bonnie.
Cool.
Well, welcome. You're in a safe space.
There's a pig outside.
There's a what?
Oh, that's my pig. My bad.
A pig.
Yeah, that's my pig. That makes sense. Thank you for not bringing it inside.
Yeah, I thought it would be kind of weird to bring a pig in, so I kind of just left them outside, just chilling out there.
Thank you for not bringing that in.
Yeah, that's fair. Also, I could have sworn I saw a hint of, Era? Is the big beast finally awake?
You keep a bear in your rooms.
Oh, no.
Being sarcastic.
Oh. No. He's just very tall.
Ah,
how
wait.
Tall?
I'm up to his friggin' hip at this point.
Taller than Alex, and Alex is around 6'6".
Oh dear god.
So I'd say almost 7 foot.
Could you please get off the table? Girls are not manners.
Make it a sort. Make it handle my way.
There's a chair right there.
Chairs are for
alive
exactly
people. Not exactly bothering anyone.
What if another divine gentleman wishes to sit here?
Are you sure? Can I get you any refreshments? Actually, first of all, can I get your name?
Kane.
Pleasure to meet you, Kane. My name is Giovanni. I'm the owner of this bar.
Okay.
Can I get you anything to eat? Drink?
I don't have a lot of money.
You don't have to pay. Everything in this bar is completely free.
Does that help business?
It's not for business-wise. It's more for magical people.
What kind act from a lovely lady.
Why, thank you. And I know not all magical people have things, so.
I mean, I have a little.
You don't have to give me anything. I promise you everything is free. But if you want to give me something, you could work behind the bar every now and then.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. But I must give you something in return for that. Here, sit down. Oh! Hello, Era.
Hi.
You were just going to sit creepily on the steps without saying anything?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Rude to interrupt the conversation.
I suppose so, but saying hi isn't so much of an interruption as a, greeting. Well, hello, Era.
Hi.
Did you need anything? Something to eat, something to drink?
No, just heard new voices.
Ah, yes. We probably should do introductions, considering the, newer person
the
here.
The amount of new people?
Yeah, the amount of new people. I'll go first. I think everyone here knows my name, but I'm Giovanni. I'm the daughter of Iris.
Lovely name for a lovely lady.
Why, thank you.
Already.
Day, please, mind your manners. Be nicer, okay? Would you like to go next?
I'm Cade.
Like the guy who killed his brother?
Huh?
Yep.
What? Am I missing something?
A Christian story.
Ah.
I'm not a Christian, I'm just saying.
The what's it called? Religion that humans have?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Christianity.
The one God thing? Yes.
Yeah.
Back in my day, we never had religion. We just all worshipped a giant space elephant.
That sounds like a religion, buddy.
Yeah, it probably is. I don't know. We didn't have a word back then.
How old are you?
21.
I mean, like, when were you born?
He's not serious.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright then.
Would you like to introduce yourself next then?
Ah, perfect. Good day, lovely madams, lovely sirs. I am Lorelei. A ghost that I travel with. This person who will introduce themselves wouldn't want to give any spoilers.
Of course.
You and your theatrics.
Well, lovely person, I think it's your turn to go next.
Oh, sorry for him. I'm Dux. It's nice to meet you.
Like the animal?
Not exactly. It's pronounced like the animal, but not spelled like the animal, thank goodness.
Do you like ducks?
I do, actually. It's one of the only animal I can be around without being scared.
I fear of animals.
Here near a beetle. Quite the sight.
One of the only things I really do fear.
Hmm. Well,
I guess I'm next.
Kasia? Mm-hmm.
Alright, hello everyone. I'm Kasia. It's nice to meet you.
Well, don't look away. We're all looking at you.
Who, me?
No, Day.
Oh.
You're blind. Day.
Oh, I can't really see.
Day. Not getting any more information.
Fair enough. And.
Amira.
Also not getting any information out of him. Welcome! And you're free to stop by anytime. Said this before, I believe, but you are free to stop by anytime. We also have rooms upstairs if you aren't quite acquainted to the village yet. So if you need a place to stay, there's that. And again, everything is free.
You have a lot of property.
Oh, just this and the other one. This one made mostly of magic, but my infirmary was...
That's impressive.
Yes, it takes a lot out of me, which is why I spend some, most of my time at the infirmary rather than over here. Alex works here most of the time rather than me. But, yes, the infirmary was human-made. That was here when I got here.
Fair enough.
I'm sorry to point you out in front of everyone, darling, but you look exhausted.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. All right.
Do you
rest
need a hug?
Rest is a basic human need.
Don't touch me and you will lose a limb.
Okay, my bad. Just asking.
The way you use that sentence would inflict if she does touch you, she would keep a limb. Just a grammatical error, that's all.
Shut up!
Alright, let's tone everyone's attitudes a bit down, alright? Try to be calm and peaceful here. Day, you can leave. You know that, right?
I'm fine where I am, Giovanni.
I'm just...
better than being alone.
Well, you don't have to be alone, but you can also be in the comfort of your own home.
She's an adult. She can make her own decision.
Are you trying to invite myself? Yeah. Are you trying to invite yourself to my home?
No. Unfortunately, I'm staying here for the rest of the night, so I wouldn't be able to go anyways.
I mean, if some of you want to come, nothing's stopping you.
Hmm? Well,
case open to any demigods.
I don't even know where your home is, so.
Just outside the wall over there. Not too far past your home.
Hmm. Good to know.
I would have to
come, but again, I'm kind of stuck here keeping the bar under wraps.
Oh. Always send your assistant over.
Apologies.
I believe there is a stray nearby.
Yes.
Perhaps I should go become a little spook. Probably be right back.
It doesn't seem like it's gonna stop anytime soon.
Toodaloo.
Okay.
Okay.
Off he goes. I don't think the stray's gonna stop anytime soon, though.
No, I'm sure I'll catch him again.
Yes.
To go too far for me. We've been traveling together for a while.
Or your friend can just creepily stand in the window.
Giovanni, turn around.
Oh. Jesus Christ!
Oh, a lie!
There was no dog. I think it's on the other side.
I mean, I can go after it. Travel by channel.
It's not here.
He has a habit of playing a part.
Oh, I can... Yeah!
Normally, when he's not...
As young Casper would say, booga booga.
Go, you said you were leaving.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
The door open.
Wow.
I don't want to be seen. Scared the obvious one here.
Sorry to Dane and Dash, but I have places to be.
You're perfectly fine.
Okay, bye.
Leaving the door open.
Right then. I got some tidying up of the rooms, actually. Welcome back. So if you'll excuse me for a second, Era, could you
I mean, I can invite you all over to for tea, I guess.
But that's awfully bold, inviting strangers into your home.
Not like any other shitty thing's gonna happen to me.
Very true. I hope you're okay.
I'll be fine.
You're not in pain, are you?
All this is old. Tired, change anything.
Well, if you're all... Oh.
Bonnie, why are you alone?
Hi.
Where's Alex?
Oh.
Where's Alex? Did you leave without his permission again?
No.
Bonnie?
I got an invite, Fett.
You look very nice, but did you leave without his permission again?
No.
How do you deal with children?
Hello?
How do you deal with children? Excuse me, little one.
Shh!
Ow!
I did not mean to do that. Sorry.
You're mean.
There we go.
Wait, Mom, why are you half naked?
Mom, is this your daughter?
She calls me Mom, I can't control it.
Oh, that's really sweet if a child says.
Bonnie, be careful. Personal space.
Oh,
they're okay.
Okay.
No,
bye,
not
unicorn
great.
Man.
Oh.
Nothing. You saw nothing.
Oh, I remember.
What's happening now?
No idea. I came in here for a drink before I left, and now this. It's nice to meet you, little one. What's your name?
I'm Bonnie.
Aw, such a nice name.
What's your name?
My name is Dux, like the animal.
Quack, quack.
Don't chase Kuriko around, Cassia.
I have a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for you, ducks.
Oh.
I swear, Bonnie.
And what would that be?
How would you like to have some of my famous edible mud cookies?
You're okay.
Sure, do I have to pay for them?
Yes.
You're fine, bud.
Well,
I'm a child. This is my way of income.
But I don't have money on me, but I do have,
Bonnie! Jesus.
Uh-oh.
Oh, goodness.
Oh.
Okay.
Never run like that again.
Sorry, Dad.
So you did leave without his permission, of course.
I was excited about my new clothes.
We were... Yeah, we... Oh, let me catch my breath. Oh, jeez. Sorry.
Do you need my inhaler?
What are you holding?
No, I'm good,
Ducks, why do you have a squid?
What?
Oh.
Why do you have a squid?
The payment. Are you holding
this? Three.
Am I good?
Two.
Fuck!
One. Go.
Would you like to invest in the once in a lifetime?
Bonnie!
What?
Oh.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh,
Jesus. Okay,
my dad.
Okay, she knows him. Okay.
Oh, my God. Bonnie, don't run off like that.
You're okay.
But I wanted to show off my new outfit.
I know, and you look really adorable, but God, you ran off like a roadrunner or something. I don't know.
I'm sorry, do you need my inhaler?
No. I'm good, I'm good.
Also, do I have something on my butt?
When did you grow a tail?
I don't have a tail.
Yes, you do.
You're okay, buddy.
Oh? I can't.
You have a tail. Just trust my word on it. You have a tail.
Gotcha, creature.
Okay.
All right.
No weird thing.
You know what? It's fine. I'm gonna sit down.
Give me a second, okay? Hello there.
Hi.
Would you like to invest in a once in a lifetime opportunity?
Sure. Why not?
These are my best selling one of a kind totally edible mud cookies.
Oh, totally?
Don't eat them.
Totally.
Don't eat them. Alex ate them once and he ate an earthworm.
I'm trying to make a living.
And then.
I understand. Anyway, I would love to have. Do I have to pay?
Yes.
You're okay, buddy. I got you.
I need income.
I don't have any money. I can't.
You don't
know
okay, here you go.
Once in a lifetime. Pushy.
Very nice.
Can that be better?
You're fine. I know.
Here you are.
It won't hurt you.
Oh, that only gets you five.
Don't worry.
Won't
anyone hurt you.
Thanks.
Oh. No worries.
Don't worry, he won't hurt you.
It's the rip-off Santa Claus.
What?
Be nice.
Oh. Where's Lorelai?
Where's Lorelai?
Yeah,
Come in, don't leave the door open.
Close the door, yeah. What in the... Okay, there's a lot
hello.
To...
Come here.
You're okay, Kirk.
Sorry.
There goes Arrow.
You.
Laurel.
You good, big man?
Laurel.
Oh, dear God.
I'll be back. Okay. How did you get here? Did you follow us?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Sorry to interrupt. I just have just slight few questions.
Oh.
Who are you? Who's that? Who is that, and why do you look like you just got back from World War whatever?
It's point out.
Well, that's a rude way of putting that.
Yes, it is rude.
I'm used to that at this point.
Anyways, I just came in here for a drink, but I am Dux. It's nice to meet you. This is Belle. I'm the child of Hecate. I travel with ghosts.
Nice.
Also, she's dead.
I'm Alex. Child of Loki.
Nice to meet you.
That makes sense. Is that
Bonnie.
Is I was introduced earlier. She seems nice. Bonnie. She is dead, but with all ghosts, they live on after their passing because they're unsatisfied with their death. Basically, they're trying to find happiness beyond what they were given.
You're okay,
that's
buddy.
Why I travel with them. I try to help them as best I can.
Do you want money?
Ghosts don't need money.
Everyone is. Money.
Yeah.
And I'm afraid.
I am.
Most children don't really grasp the concept of money until they're much older.
Well, I'm pretty sure Kay's just like shiny
what
things.
What is the concept of money?
Who? Sorry.
You're okay, buddy.
How do I phrase this nicer? Your name?
Shoot, right. My bad. Acacia, it's nice to meet you. Or just Cassie,
nice
either
to
work.
Meet you too.
Hello.
Good to know.
Behave, Bonnie.
I am.
And little green dude. Cool. Glad that's...
He has a name.
What?
Kariko.
Mom.
What?
What?
Mom. Am I
Bonnie,
saying it right?
I guess.
Mom.
Sure.
Bonnie.
Mama.
Hmm?
Stop calling her mom.
I'm gonna assume that she's your child.
Call me whatever you want.
Bonnie, I ran into her one day on the town, and she wouldn't exactly have a place to live, so I took her in.
I was kidnapped with consent.
Adopted. She was adopted.
Well, she's a very adorable child.
When they need a home.
Sure, she was adopted.
Kidnapping. It's only kidnapping if there isn't any consent.
If there
consent.
Isn't consent. So, she willingly came
consent.
With me.
Thank you, little.
But... Cool, I just came in here to get Bonnie. I guess, show everyone your new outfit. Do a little
well,
piece of
me.
Skin.
Yeah. Do I still have a tail?
Come on,
you still have a tail.
Yeah. I just want to make a stick than a tail.
I did fall on my bottom, so it could be a stick.
Oh.
Stick up your...
That seems like it would hurt.
Yeah, I feel like it would. If you don't feel any pain, it's probably not a stick.
If it was sticking on for that long, it would most likely hurt.
Then what am I?
See, I'm not quite sure about that.
Looks like a tail.
I have horns. I mean, sticks. And now I have a tail.
Yeah.
Bonnie, if those are sticks in your hair, what do I have in my hair?
Very big sticks.
Shut up.
Carrots.
Branch.
What?
What?
Have a stick.
Oh, don't.
If I am a unicorn sometimes, what is the unicorn part?
It's because you have one horn.
The horn.
And you have one brain cell, so shut up, Alex.
Oh.
I know it's a...
Hey.
Ouch.
That's my dad. Are you getting a divorce?
I have many brain cells. I may not be the smartest in common sense, but I'm pretty smart.
I don't know.
If you only have one brain cell, you'd be dead.
Can you
literally.
See from up there? Your head's... Your eyes... Below
I can see you just fine.
The... Okay.
Okay, then. Yeah, anyways, I'd like to think I'm pretty smart.
Quick math! What's 7 times 10?
70.
Math?
Wrong, at 710.
100%. You're so smart, Bonnie. I'm proud of you.
I know. How'd you think I started my business?
You guys know, the offer's still on the table if you guys want to come over for tea.
For tea?
Ooh! Is that offer standing for me?
I guess so, Mr. Stalker.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to intrude on
Stalker.
There's some tension here.
No.
It wasn't exactly stalking. I was.
Kriku? Away from the fire.
I happened to see Day go into the cave, and I was looking for Day anyways, considering. Giovanni told me they had a bad day.
I live in a cave.
Wanted to.
So you were tracking her down?
Well, technically, no. I was looking for Day, but I also, at the same time, I didn't. I just happened to see them walk past.
So you broke
into a cave, and you assumed it wasn't my home. Yes, I would walk into a random cave after what just happened.
Well, it
totally.
Okay, look. From the entrance you went into, it wasn't really a cave. It was just like a weird side entrance.
That just sounds like breaking and entering.
I didn't mean to, okay? I already got yelled at for it, alright? I genuinely didn't mean to. It wasn't something I wanted to do.
Fair enough.
No, I'm a child of Loki, but I'm not that bad.
Yes, and I'm a child of an overweight lizard. No one cares about your parents.
Then why do you treat me like I'm him?
Let's just
Yeah, tea.
British tea.
Go a little longer, so.
Cheerio.
Stick with me. Yeah. Stick with me for the day.
Mm-hmm. Are you and Dad getting a divorce?
We're not married.
We're
wait,
married.
My pig. I need my pig. Mm-hmm.